some cocktails and some drinks, and of course there's clothes to look at, so let's get on with it. I'm joined by Becky, and she's going to talk us through the collection. I mean, everything looks amazing, but what inspiration went into it?
Going on holiday, fancy a bit of neon lighting. I mean, look at this.
you're gonna get some attention from somebody in that. Like, check out this. I would wear this in the day. I'm not just a weirdo. You can wear pajamas out now. People do that. I've seen it. I feel like I need one of these. I feel like it'd be very well received by whoever's going to be viewing me in it. I really like these flower embellishments. There's an area over here to get your hair braided on this amazing glittery wall, which I need in my bedroom. I need that at home. That little bit of glam that seems to be missing. Glitter curtain.